always have a blast anytime we get together. Hey, boys and girls, welcome to another story time with Miss Allison. I'm sitting in the airport today, waiting to catch a flight. Got my mask, got all the things I need to be safe and take a flight today. Not quite sure where I'm going yet. Just wanted to take an imagination adventure. And today, someone else, or some things else, they're gonna take an imagination adventure too in their book called Dinosoaring. They're gonna take a trip. They're even the pilots. So we'll have to see just what's going on in this book. So as always, get in your corner and let's get ready for our next storytime adventure.
Dino-Soaring, written by Deb Lund, illustrated by Howard Fine. With permission from Harcourt Children's Books. Introducing your dino crew. Flight engineer, Triceratops, with assistant. Pilot, Stegosaurus. Flight attendant, Spinosaurus. Co-pilot, Hadrosaurus. Navigator, Brachiosaurus. In-flight security, Tyrannosaurus Rex. In dino goggles, scarves, and gear, they board the plane from the rear. The crew's so squished inside that space, they can't fit one more foot or face. We're dino huge. Just look around. We'll never get this off the ground. But they concoct a dino plan that gets them cheering, yes, we can. Some move to wings, inhale and pause, then count to three on dino claws. Like hurricanes, they dino blow, but still their dino plane won't go. Let's run and push. On three, we'll leap. They land in one big dino heap. Try again. Third time's a charm. We'll even dino flap each arm. They hunker down and holler, one! Then dart out on a dino run. They blow and flap, then leap on two. By dino three, they're in the blue. They gaze above and underneath. The wind sings through their dino teeth. While swerving through a flock of birds, they're dino shocked to see some words. They read the writing in the sky. An air show calls, so off they fly. They puff their chests and dino grunt. It can't be hard to do a stunt. They dangle from their wide trapeze and dino dance on wings with ease. The crowd below screams out for more. They love to watch them dino soar. The other airplanes give them room and dino show-offs zip and zoom. Their moves are quick, exquisite, tight. We're like the dino brothers, right? Propellers whirl, the flyers grin. That is, until they dino spin. As ups turn into upside downs, their dino smiles fade to frown. They're feeling dizzy, dino sick. We've had enough, let's land this quick. When winds pick up and change their course, they dino jump without remorse. With ripcords pulled, they're quite a sight. all dino swinging left to right. Their dino chutes work just as planned. Like big balloons, they float, then land. They kiss the ground, give dino thanks, and promise no more dino pranks. We're done with trips, they say, the end. When they want thrills, they'll just pretend. They try out sports and learn to cook, play dino games and read a book. But soon they're restless, so perplexed, they dino wonder what comes next. That was Dinosoaring.
Oh, you're back. Got my mask on while I'm sitting here waiting. Still haven't taken off yet. But I hope you enjoyed that book and you're ready to do some moving, so you know what to do. Get on up and let's get ready for our friend Miss Laurie Berkner and her song about airplanes.
Laurie Berkner! The airplane song!
Get in your airplanes and off we go. Going to the park is first, you know. Now slow it down and land on the ground. And when you get out, you're gonna jump all around. Gonna spin all around. You're gonna gallop all around. You're gonna dance all around.
Thanks for watching. See you again next time.